Sometimes we want to copy deleted text from a Word document to create a backup copy of it in another document. When we try to copy deleted text, Microsoft Word will tell us that this is not possible. You have two options now to still copy the deleted text. The first option is to temporarily disable the Track Changes function, and then you can already copy the text with Ctrl+C, go into your backup document and press Ctrl+V to paste it. In case you're pasting it into another Word document, open the Paste options and select Keep Text Only to remove the formatting from the text. If you want to know more about pasting text without formatting, I already created a video about that and you will find it in the video description below. Let's now look at the second option. In case you don't want to deactivate the Track Changes function all the time, then there is another trick. When you select the text that you want to copy, simply select at least one character more that is not marked as deleted. When we now press Ctrl+C, Word will allow us to copy the text even though the Track Changes function is activated. If you want to support the creation of these short and efficient videos, then you could do me a huge favor by hitting the subscribe and the like button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.